Sarah, yeah, coolest and
siyakwamukela futhi kuzicuthe eziyizidlamfino ku-Supreme Master Television nokuzophetha uhlelo oligqamisa usaziwayo waseNingizimu Afrika, umbhali zingoma, umculi nomlingisi uTunokwe. Njengelunga leminye yase-Afrika imindeni eyizicuthe zomculo, uTu wejwayelene nezivelele izidatanyiswa neyaseNingizimu Afrika inqophamlando umongameli nesihlabani se-Nobel Peace Prize uNelson Mandela.
I have had many opportunities to meet the President Nelson Mandela, but the first time I met the former President Nelson Mandela was first in, I think it was in America. And then the second time I met him, it was when we were performing for him here at home. And he came out of our dressing room to greet all of us. And then he asked me, like he held my hand, you know, the first shake, like, how is your father? I was like, oh! you know my dad, you know, he's so current. And the third time, then he came to my daughter and he said, you are going to be the next president, sort of, you know, jokingly, but my daughter believes that now, that one day she will be one. So maybe she will be in a leadership position because she cares about what happens, you know, in the planet. She cares about people. She's so, you know, she's full of compassion. She's the one who ran to Master when Master came to South Africa. My daughter, her name is Nirvana. I don't know why I gave her that name. So she's got a role to play as well, you know.
You've met Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Yes.
What was your impression at that meeting?
Ooh, that first meeting, my lord, it happened to be an MC that day, which, you know, it was like a shock for me, but it happened. I ended up being there to welcome Master Ching Hai. You know, when she came through, that was really my first meeting, like physical meeting. What a free human being, you know? She's just comfortable in her own space. I felt like, oh my lord, you know, I can draw a lot from what I'm seeing. And the father of my child, who's the one who introduced me to her, he's passed now, he's in another heaven. You know, he just fell down on his knees and he went like this, and Master went to him and she touched his head and she said, you are also a Christ, my brother. You are also a Christ. You know, we sometimes, some Christians don't understand the Christ spirit, right, that Jesus, yes, that we all have it. Yes. And when she said that, I was like, wow, you know, I was so relieved, because sometimes we look for something to worship, you know, and the message of Jesus Christ is so powerful and simple. It's like what I saw in Supreme Master Ching Hai. So my first impression was simplicity. She made me feel comfortable myself, that I'm actually okay, you know.
Do you have any message you would like to send to Supreme Master Ching Hai?
Yes, I have a message that I would like to send to Master Ching Hai. My daughter would like to see you again, and I promised her that we will visit someday, so she will see you. And another message, I was in my altar the other day, and I have your picture in my altar, and I was just minding my own business, praying for my family, but all of a sudden I looked at your picture, and I cried for you. And I don't know whether I was crying because I'm missing you, but I just want to know that, I want you to know that somehow I felt like we don't pray for you enough. You are doing a lot for the world. You sacrificed a lot to do the work that you are doing for God. And I want to cry again. But I did, on that day, I did pray for you, but I was crying because I should have been praying for you anyway. You don't have to do this alone. But thank you.
Umfundisi ophezulukazi uChing Hai ngentokomalo waphendula unkosazana Tunokwe.
Thanks for your benevolent heart and loving prayers. May heaven's love protect you and yours always. You deserve it more. With all my love to you and your beautiful special daughter, I always remember you both. Ching Hai.
Siyabonga Nkosazana Tunokwe ngokuculela impilo ubuhle besiko lesiZulu kanye nokuhlonipha yonke impilo. Sengathi ubuciko bakho bungaqhubeka bukhuthaze ukuzwana, ithemba kanye nentokozo kubo bonke abajabulela imisebenzi yakho. Zibukeli ezingeneza kaMtoti, siyabonga ngokuba nathi namuhla kuzicuthe eziyizidamfilo. Sicela uhlale nathi kuSupreme Master Television uzobona phakathi komfundisi kanye nabalandeli luyalandela maduzane. Azibusiswe izenzo zesizotha kanye nenhliziyo enomusa. Melodious viewers, thanks for being with us today on Vegetarian Edit. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television for Between Master and Disciples, coming up next. Blessed be your noble deeds and kind heart.
For more details, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/VE.